I still remember what the witch told me when she gave me the spell.
Mend the bond torn by pride.
Now I understood what she meant by pride. Mum had said I was behaving like a child, and I called her a beast. I never tried to understand her. I only hope it's not too late.
Once and for all. Here's a fine weapon.
Thank you.
on anything. Very grateful for all you've done, lads. Now please, promise me you'll be careful. There's an evil in this place.
Thank you.
haven't, because I still need your help. My battle. Mend the bond torn by pride. I understand now. It was never just the tapestry or a magic spell. Pride, selfishness, and anger, those are the things that created Mordu. It's what's kept him alive for centuries. That means I have to fight him on my own. Not just for Mum or the boys or even for our kingdom. I have to do it for myself.
Thank you.
you alive was his curse. His anger and darkness. With the last of those creatures defeated, Mordu vanished into the wind. His cursed soul released. No, there are no wee wishes. And there are no small battles either. But the journey was worth it. I defeated Mordu. I stopped his wicked blight and I restored the kingdom. But even more than that, I learned there are bonds that should not be so easily torn apart. I'm Mérida, and I'm still my father's daughter, but I understand now that I'm a mother's daughter as well. Bravery, battle, adventure, they're nothing without sacrifice, duty, and responsibility. It's a lesson that served me well as the future Queen of Dumbrock. But that's a story for another time.